One day, a girl was home alone and heard a knock at her door. It was her best friend. She came inside and she had a dozen roses. She said, "These are for you, but I'm sorry. I can only love you until the last rose dies." And then she left. The girl sat there extremely confused and hurt, but when she looked at the roses, she noticed something a little different about the middle rose. It wasn't real. And attached to that little rose was a note that said, "I guess I'll love you forever."